on the Mountain Cap. Saturday at 10 on the Mountain.
Nevada and the Conoco Mountain West Conference Men's Basketball Championships. Tonight, semifinal number one pits the San Diego State Aztecs against the regular season champs and eighth-ranked New Mexico. For just the second time in the 11-year history of this tournament, the top seeds have held and all advance to the semifinal. And we welcome you courtside at the Thomas and Mack Center. Tom Hart, alongside my partner, Steve Lapis. It's tough to find a school that's having a better season than New Mexico. They come into town on a 15-game win streak, and it's easy to see why they're the eighth-ranked team in the nation and the best in the West. They have the Conference Coach of the Year in Steve Alford and the Player of the Year in Darrington Hobson.
Well, Tom, most players that come out of the junior college ranks have an adjustment period, but Darrington Hobson has taken this league by storm. Third leading scorer in the league, second leading rebounder, fourth in assists. This guy doesn't do a little bit of everything, he does a lot of everything. But to go with him, you need a good point guard. And part of the success for New Mexico has been the maturation of Darius Garry. He's tough at the end of games because he makes free throws.
On the other side, San Diego State knows all too well what it's like to be left out of the big dance. Tonight, they have an opportunity to get that quality win that they think will push them into the tournament. And leading the way is their freshman sensation, Kawhi Leonard.
Well, this team has been built by Steve Fisher to rebound and defend, and Kawhi Leonard is right in the middle of all of those things. He is a great rebounder, both on the offensive glass and the defensive glass. He's a terrific defender, and he's got huge hands, which is one of the reasons why he's such a great rebounder.
The atmosphere will be electric. It's the Aztecs and Lobos next.
For San Diego State at guard, a six-foot junior from Sun Valley, California.
Now I gotta show you how to bless his one.
How can I help you today?
We need a car loan, a new savings account.